So when I visited this group was transitioning to some like human-grade electrode. So Professor Dae was visioning to use our electrode really practically to the human brain. So like for other groups, sometimes they are trying to study about the brain itself, like red brain or some monkey brain, so like animal's brain, I mean. But we wanted to help the people right away. So given that there's a lot of clinical treatment using some conventional electrode, but the electrode has some limitations, definitely. So it is like too thick and it has very low channel count. So he believes that the techniques that we have can actually significantly improve it to reduce the thickness, to have a very conformal interface with the brain, and also increase the channel count like from 16 to like 1,000 channels. But my dream at the time was to be a meaningful researcher, like not just studying something that I only interested in. After I heard Professor Dae's introductions about this field, I feel like, oh, this is my field, because I wanted to be a person who can help people. I believe that our group can be a pioneer of some this field. But for the human-grade electrode, we have to make the device that is really ideally fabricated without any issues. What really makes me nervous is if I make the wrong device, that is gonna impact the patient's life, because my mistake can make a misunderstanding in their, you know, the brain activity, and it's gonna mess up their treatment plan. Angelique and other doctors are really great. I mean, I was really grateful for working with them, because for me, the doctors like neurologists or some neurosurgeons, I mean, they are like another levels of the researcher. These are like, I think, world-class level. I was like so nervous on showing my device to them before I believed that it is ready. So yeah, and Professor Dae always cheered me that, hey, you are doing the right thing. So which is really, you know, inspired me and motivated me to pursue this job more. Yeah, it would be really great if I can meet some patient who use our device and get a full treatment, and also going back to their life, going back to their home without any issues. I wanted to stay in this field as much as I can and as long as I can, because I think this is the right way that I can help people. So I want to go to the end of this project, whatever that is, whatever the position is. So like it's like my baby. So I wanted to watch our baby go to university, and our baby married, and my baby gave me the grandson or granddaughter. Yeah. So I mean, yeah, that's just my hope. I really care my project as my baby, as my life mission, and also my baby.